It's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap?
Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out.
We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Their hands.
Delta One X-ray, we have a missile launch. I repeat, we have a missile.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Move! Let's do it!
15, time on station 15 Mike, holding at 3 Sierra Northwest. Holding area 9, carrying 2 JDAMs and 2 HARMs, over. Standing by.
Double 1-1, target is a white 12-story apartment building in grid 252171. We need you to level that building. How can I go?
On the bridge, head out high! Multiple targets, take them out!
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1. Rolling in now. Target acquired.
On the bridge, far side!
They're retreating, keep hitting them!
Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West. Watch those alleys. Go.
Three-foot mobiles. Balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they armed?
Negative. They're just watching us.
They're scouting us. Yeah, they move and shoot them.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack.
All Hunter Victor. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage.
Engage. We're going in.
This is it. Directions.
Speed him up.
Let's go! Clamber! Second floor window! 2-3.
Yeah, I'm cutting through history class now.
Roger that.
This is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out.
Squad! Watch for enemy stragglers! Let's get to the rally point!
Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize?
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Break's over, Butch. Let's go.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go. All right, the ice is good. Follow me. See you in the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
approach, check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. I guess I have to do everything. Take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done. Storm is brewing up. Let's split up. I'll use a thermal scoping to ride over what's from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. I've tapped into their comms. Head southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. I'll take this one. No bad. Target behind you. There's a truck coming, stay out of sight. Heads up, truck's just stopped. Four tangos just got out, and they're looking around. Hostile to the right. Approach the fueling station. You've been spotted, take cover. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. That's the fueling station. You found it. I'm headed for the hangar. Get there ASAP. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area.
Take a scenic view, right? Let's go.
And look for the ACS module.
Brought in the ACS, Alan. two men took down an entire base, I ask much more from you now. Yesterday, you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Thank you. cover me! Behind that luggage car!
Contact! Second floor window!
Copy that! Second floor windows!
Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet unleashed the fury of a whole nation. Which means that...
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. It stopped twice already. No sign of him. Wait, it stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him.
Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down! Get down! Getting away! Roach, let's go! Let's go! Ghost, a driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way.
He went into the alley. Non-lethal takedowns only. We need him alive. Roach, take the shot. Go for his leg.
He's down. Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go. Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Meat, get these civvies out of here. Roger that.
Este lugar não me seguro! Não me estoque duro!
Watch the rooftop! Go! Target 12 o'clock!
Yeah, I see him!
Hang on, the second floor balcony!
Clear SITREP. Over.
Lots of militia, but no sign of Rojas over here. Over.
Copy that. Keep searching. Let me know if you see him. All right. Rojas, making a run for it. They're heading your way. Don't shoot. We need a
6, we've got the package. I repeat, we have got the package.
Call to Mr. Fox. Bollocks, the skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Command's got to get up their ass. We're on our own.
San Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. Solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta, we may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope? Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSUS and Paintball's rays are inoperative at this time.
Position but has encountered heavy resistance. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Be advised, we have encountered enemy armor and are proceeding on foot. Over.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Out.
Sarge, did HQ just tell us to go F ourselves?
Pretty much, Corporal. Hold your fire. Don't engage that BTR. They haven't acquired us. Hang right, stay behind it.
Coming from the crash site. That's where Raptor went down.
We're spotted. Ramirez, use your smoke grenade. Don Bogan, cover him. Throw a smoke grenade on that BTR.
Into the alley! Ramirez! Come to the alley!
I drop on the roof with an M5 sentry gun.
Ramirez, get to the roof and check out the supply drop.
RPG!
What about anti-tank weapons? Air support?
We're all out!
Roger that!
Ladies, we got to out. To cover their advance!
Squad, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Switch to thermal optics if you got them. He's coming from the south.
Tango on the roof behind them! Two!
Contact with the team like that! We got eyes on target! Cover me! Contact to the southwest!
The DTR is spotted! Hostiles on target. That's a kill. Nice work, team. Regroup over here. That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire. Ramirez, regroup in the rest of us. Enemy fire, Ramirez! Take cover! Ramirez, take your team and secure the Burger Town. We're going to move Raptor over there. This location has been compromised. Everyone else, listen up. We're moving Raptor ASAP. Stack up by the south entrance of Nate's. We need to get the hell out of this building before those fast movers make another pass. Kills, Hunter 2-1, good kills. Five plus confirmed kills. Nice work, Hunter 2-1. Ramirez, we still got hostiles near the burn down. We need to move. Hunter 2-1, that's another five plus confirmed.
Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord. We got a visual on a pair of enemy attack helicopters headed for your area. Over.
Final copy, Overlord. Team, take down that helicopter. Go!
Cover me!
Team, I saw a Stinger missile in that tunnel to the west.
Advised, multiple enemy foot mobiles have been sighted near the taco joint. Over.
7 o'clock! Roger that! I see
him! Hunter 2-1, relay from Goliath 1. You got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
Eyes up! Enemy gunship coming in hot!
The second helo just showed up. Take it down! Dean, I saw a couple of Stingers on the roof of Nate's.
Copy the ACS module. Got the key to every lock in America.
And they're killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all out of friends.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone, if it still exists.
All we've got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
A That's all we've got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
Sir, the militia's closing in. Almost 200 of them, front and back.
We're gonna have to fight our way to the LZ. Let's go.
What about Rojas?
Steez will take care of him.
Works for me.
Nikolai, we're at the top of the favela, surrounded by militia. Bring the chopper to the market. Do you copy? Over.
Okay, my friend. I am on the way.
Everyone get ready. Lock and load.
Let's do this. Tango's a ground level delegate.
We're gonna get the helicopter. Head through the gate to the market. Go.
Roger, I see you!
That may not be fast enough. I see more militia closing in on the market.
Pick up the pace. Let's go.
It's too long. We will not survive this landing.
Nikolai, wave off. Wave off. We're going to have a secondary helicopter.
That damn TV. My task force is out of the country. I'm commandeering your unit, Sergeant Foley.
Yes, sir.
All yours, sir. I've requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
Honey Badger's a mean bitch, sir.
She'll walk you in. The Russians are burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner.
Just point it out on the map, sir. They won't hit you.
attacking infantry. Solid copy. Engaging infantry. Roger. Engaging chopper.
Let's go! Let's go!
Roger. Engaging chopper. Roger. Engaging chopper.
Squad, take out the sentry gun!
Our anti-missile system cannot handle the volume of RPG fire. We need your team to thin them out. Now copy, over. Nice work, Hunter 2-1.
Take out
the
sentry gun!
Badger 1 to Hunter 2, area suppressed. Roger, we have a lot. Engaging target.
Move on!
Badger 1 to Hunter 2, target area suppressed. Badger 1, holding position. Hunter 2-1 actual. Overlord, give me a sit rep. Over.
We just passed the enemy blockade at checkpoint Lima. Now proceeding into Arcadia. Over.
Roger that. I have new orders for you. This comes down from the top. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. Send it.
Your team is to divert to 4677 Brookmere Road after you have eliminated the AAA.
Solid copy, Overlord. Divert to 4677 Brookmere Road once the guns are destroyed. Got it.
Check back with me when you've completed your main objective. Overlord out.
Cover me!
Target acquired!
I need patrol to come.
data to call in artillery on those vehicles.
Fire mission received. Artillery inbound.
Contact! 12 o'clock!
Coordinates confirmed. Firing.
AAA has been neutralized. We're heading to 4677 Brookmere Road. Interrogative. What exactly are we looking for? Over.
Sergeant Foley, this is General Shepard. Your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house.
Yes, sir.
He'll be expecting you. Challenge as Ice Pip. Countersign as Phoenix. Get him out of there. Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
All right. You heard the man. 4677 Brookmere Road. Move!
Your average trooper, who are?
Who are? Get a couple of photos for G2, and check the bodies for intel.
Who are?
Shepard's not gonna like this. Overlord, the HBI is dead.
Seems we're headed the wrong direction, sir. Shouldn't we be coming back to the fight?
Plenty of fight to go around, McTavish. Glad you made it out of South America. You're meeting up with the 6th Fleet, leading the counterstrike. Prisoner 627. We believe that's who Makarov's got the mad on for, but we can't get to him.
Oil rigs, sir?
Russians are using them as SAM sites. Oil workers are human shields, so we can't just blow up the rigs wholesale. And this one is the least defended. Boys, I know I'm sending you into the meat grinder on this one.
They're defending it, so it means we want it. Especially if it gets us to 627.
Objective. In position. On your go. Two hostiles down in Section 1 Alpha. Moving up to Section 2.
Roger that, Hotel 6.
Keep it tight, people. Got a visual water ride. Three to engage. Suppress weapons only. We're clear.
Civilian hostages at your position. Watch your fire.
Roger that. Team 1 moving to breach.
Who needs a war?
Clear. We're clear.
Hostages secured in Section 2 Echo.
Roger that, Hotel 6. Team 2 will secure an evac. Get topside and find the rest of the civvies.
Okay, move upstairs. Control, we're advancing to Deck 2. Eyes open. Watch your sectors.
Enemy helo patrolling the perimeter. Keep a low profile, Hotel 6.
Roger that.
Enemy helo, get down.
All clear, move up.
Hotel 6, more hostages are at your position.
Copy that. Clear. Clear.
Control, all Deck 2 hostages secured.
Enemy radio. I think we're gonna have company, sir.
Set up for plan B. Get some C4 on those bodies. Go.
C4, place, sir.
Get to an elevated position. We'll ambush them when they discover the bodies. Control, this is Hotel 6. Our cover is blown.
Copy that. Intel still indicates hostages and possible explosives on the top deck. Your team needs to secure that location before we can send in reinforcements to handle the SAM sites. Over.
Roger that. We'll call in for Expo at LZ Bravo. CENTCOM needs us to take the top deck ASAP so they can send in the Marines. Move.
Are being extracted by Team 2. Proceed to the top deck ASAP to secure the rest. Over.
Copy that. We're working on it. Out.
Enemy healer! Take cover!
Contact to the southwest.
Get a shot, he's out of line of sight. No,
I shoot him, Roach?
The clock's ticking. We need to get topside and secure any remaining hostages before we call in the Marines.
Split up. We can flank through these hallways.
Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history, this building. Not much of it pretty. It started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. Place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all a day at the races. You back the losing horse and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Cleared all the way in. Good luck. Out.
4-2-1 copies. 2-2.
Tavish. Stand by to engage. Stabilize. All snipers, clear to engage. Shift right. Stabilize.
Ready.
On target.
Shift right.
Shifting.
I see four hostiles on the next tower. Shepard, get those fighters to cease fire immediately. That was too close.
I'll try to buy you some time. One man in a gulag doesn't mean much to the Navy at this point.
Bloody Yanks. I thought they were the good guys.
Ghost, cut the chat. Stay frosty.
Second wave going in. Stand by. 10 feet. D1 touching down a target. D1 is deployed. Going in.
Go, go, go! Go. Ghost, cartel's clear. Move.
Talk to me, Ghost. These cells are deserted.
got it! Pressure 627 be transferred to the east wing. Head through the armory in the center. That's the fastest way there.
Roger that. Squad, head for that armory down there. Move!
See anything you like?
Bad news, mate. I'm tracking three. No, four hostile squads converging on your position.
Let's go. We're too exposed.
Ghost, open the door!
Bloody hell. They've locked it from the hard line. I'll have to run a bypass.
Too late. They're already here.
Be advised, you got more tangos headed your way.
We need more cover. Grab a riot shield.
Mood right now. Stand by. Bravo 6, they've agreed to stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll keep you posted. Out.
On the left. You'll have to breach the wall to get in.
Roach, find the breaching charge in the wall. We're taking a shortcut.
Ozone. Hostile moving down the center of the shower. Take her down.
Roach, contact locker room right side.
Hostiles on the second floor. Take them out.
Move
attack to the west. Drone, copy that.
We're in the old tunnel system heading south-southwest.
Okay, keep going along that tunnel.
Talk to me, Ghost. I don't want to be down here when those ships start firing again.
Keep going. You're almost there. I'm detecting two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 6-7.
Thank you.
Provide support. Out.
Everyone, move up! Get out of the kill zone! We gotta buy some time for those Castleback
burners! Hold on!
Two one actual! We're speeding west with no adjacent support!
Friendly
victims from BC Team 1 are holding
that
pathway. Over.
Roger. Brigade Combat Team 1 has already peeled off an LAV to provide suppression. Over. Section 1 Alpha. Solid copy, 2-1. Overlord, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceeding to the mezzanine. Tell the LAV from BCT 1 to hold their fire. Over.
Copy that, 2-1. Good hunting.
Hostile suppressed in Section 2 Echo.
Roger that, 2-1. Hunter 2-1, be advised. Hostiles on the southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering the evac site. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. We are Oscar Mike to the fifth floor. Out. Stand by to engage.
Check those corners. to units. I have a visual on the enemy's crow's nest at the southwest corner. Move forward and clear it out.
Washington Monument reports several transports away, but they are still vulnerable. Can you provide support from your position? Over.
Roger that. We're sitting on a stockpile of enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn through their ammo. Out. Ramirez, get on that sniper rifle. Scan for targets to the south of the Washington Monument.
All call signs on this net. This is the Washington Monument evac site. We're holding our own, but have blast enemies to the west and are taking fire from that direction.
Hunter 2-1, be advised you have enemy foot mobiles converging on your position. Stay close.
Hostiles in the perimeter! Open fire! Open fire!
Recommend you clear out of there. I see a mass of foot mobiles converging on your position.
Negative, negative. I have eyes on enemy armor and helicopters advancing on the evac site from the south and southwest. Ramirez, use some of this ordnance to take out the enemy vehicles. Move!
Evacuation order April. Everyone get the hell out of there. Get your men on that transport now! We're leaving! Squad 1,
uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into a scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an oil fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're to...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Price, I can barely see Roach shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I've found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the sub-base. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay outside. Contact. Enemy patrol, 30 meters to our front. Five men, automatic rifles, frag grenades, one German Shepherd.
Dogs? I hate dogs.
These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Roger that. Let's follow them quietly and pick off any stragglers. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass. Two of them will stop for a smoke. Take one, I'll take out the other. Good. I'm ready. Let's take them all out at once. You take the handler and his dog on the left.
Our intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Incoming! Look out! Follow me! Into the water! Let's go! Let's go!
Vehicles can't follow us this far.
Let them pass. Looks like they're searching for us.
Продолжайте поиски.
dog patrol. Three-man patrol, dead ahead. Take them out or leave them be. Your call. Nicely done. Large patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right. Try to slip past. Your call.
What's the status of our air support? Over.
A UAV loaded with ATMs is en route to your position.
This ridge is perfect.
Roger that.
Roach, take control of the Predator drone.
Bombs. What just happened?
There's a mobile SAM site in the village. It just shot down our Predator. Soap, we need another Predator. Roach, let's go. Roach, they know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon.
Check your fire, check your fire. Friendly's coming in at your 12.
Nice work on that SAM site.
Thanks. But we better get moving. Those explosions are going to attract a lot of attention.
Grenade!
So, we've linked up with Ghost and the rest of the team.
Roger that. The second Predator's almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
There's the submarine. Right below that crane. Roach, soften up their defenses with the Predator.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us.
That got their attention. The whole base is on the left. You'd better hurry. We've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives.
We're moving.
GGM missiles online. AGM missiles online. I repeat, the AGM missile is online.
Cover me!
Direct hit. Arming AGMs, stand by. Arming AGMs, stand by. Missile is online. All four confirmed kills. Nice work.
Thank you.
the drone is down.
They're opening the silent doors of the sub. Come on, hurry! Fries, do you copy? The silent doors are open! I repeat, the silent doors are open!
Gentlemen, the missile Spectre puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General. We've got a blank check.
Video feed from Sat 1 is clear. Sat 1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control. Any word on...
What the hell's going on?
Corporal. Our weapons still work, which means we can still kick some ass.
What the hell was that?
They're here.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
It's over. Come on. We still have a war to fight.
What the hell happened here? Oh, man. It's quiet. Hey, is your red dot working? Mine's out.
Mine's down, too.
This is weird, bro. Looks like optics are down. Comms, too. There's not even a street light for blocks.
Wow. Check it out, man.
Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal down, take point.
Storm! Storm! Or we will fire on you!
I don't remember the damn countersign, all right? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north. So where are you going, then? Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Inside.
What about them?
I got our six. Go. It's clear. I don't know what's worse, man. Dodging falling helicopters or freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Quiet. I think I see something. Hold your fire.
Are they friendly?
I don't know.
Star!
Cover me.
Star!
Say Texas, damn it.
Is
See it.
Let's go.
Watch the movement. Move on.
Feet dry.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
Cover behind those sandbags!
down is in effect. I repeat, hammer down is in effect. If you can receive this transmission, you are the hard side of the structure. Glowing green plans on the front of this structure to indicate you are still combat effective. We will allow mention on direct visual contact with this counter side.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed, but we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're going to bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Snipers in position.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
two trucks leaving the target building.
Don't let them trucks get away!
Roger. Firing javelin.
Danger close. Get back on the road! Bloody hell, those trucks are bulletproof!
Two away. Moving vehicles have been neutralized. Be advised, we have not, I repeat, we have not spotted Markarov, and no one else has left the house. Those trucks may have been decoys. Over.
Roger that. We're advancing on the house now. Ozo! Hostile! Take your cover by the UAZ! Take your shot! It's a new weapon truck! Reach and clear the safe house! Go, go!
Shepard, this is Ghost. No sign of Makarov. I repeat, no sign of Makarov. Captain Price, any luck in Afghanistan?
Plenty. At least 50 hide guns here, but no sign of Makarov. Perhaps our intel was off.
Well, the quality of the intel's about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Copy that. Ghost, have your team collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start the transfer. Ozo, you're on rear security. I've got the front. Go.
On my way. Task force, this is Price. More of Makarov's men just arrived at the boneyard. So cover me. I'm gonna slot that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. Ghost, we're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck out there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are going to do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with this intel. We need to protect the DSM until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Ready to engage.
They're dropping in more troops west of the house. They must be by the boathouse. Cover the west approach.
We got 240s and RPGs at the dining room window, plus L-86 machine guns.
Roger that. Use them to cut them down as they come out of the tree line.
RPG team approaching from the west.
Solid copy. RPG team approaching from the west.
Sniper team 1 to strike team. Be advised, we've got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and southeast.
Still in position.
Enemy choppers in 15 seconds.
Roger that. 15 seconds.
That's one down. one down. RPG team moving in from the southwest. What the hell was that? Be advised, you'll have a large concentration of hostiles moving in from the southeast. They just breached the perimeter. I'll try to thin them out before they get too close. Recommend you switch to scope weapons. Over. Roger that. Everyone cover the field to the southeast. Move! You're gonna be without sniper support for 30 seconds. Stand by. RPG team moving in from the east. Enemy fast attack choppers coming in from the northwest. Roger that. Enemy helos approaching from the northwest.
We gotta cover the front lawn.
Roach, use your claymores on the driveway and pull back to the house.
Contact, gridlock!
Come in, Ghost. You copy? Does anyone copy?
They're dead, Soap. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you. Shepard betrayed us. Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
Keep moving west!
jeep!
One good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered. Out of our minds on a suicide mission, but the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him. Let's go.
patrol coming our way. Go left, quickly. Let them pass.
Butcher 7, Oxide, we've lost contact with Disciple 5.
Probably just the sandstorm that's rolling in or a bad transmitter. Send the team to check it out.
Over. Roger that, Oxide. I'll send Vincent and Lambert. Butcher 7 out.
Take out the guard having a smoke or wait for him to move along. Good night. Let's go. In this corridor. Hold your fire and stay to the left.
Disciple 5, Oxide. Give me a sit rep, over.
So, we've got two tangos with tac lights coming down the stairs under that red light dead ahead. I'll take the one on the right. On my mark. 3, 2, 1. Clear. Go.
Disciple 6, we've lost all contact with Disciple 5. Check it out, over.
Top of the staircase. He's mine.
Roger that, Oxide. We're on the catwalk heading to the steam room. Stand by. Disciple 6, go dark. Breaching clear.
Here we go. Get ready.
Door charge plant, ready to breach.
Hit it. Breaching, breaching.
Just flatline.
Not possible. We just cleared that area. Nobody's dead.
That's what I said.
Grow a riot shield. We'll need cover out here.
Oxide, Avatar 1. We have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. I repeat, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. Yes,
sir. So, grab a riot shield and lead the way. I'll take care of it.
Let's go.
rig and the key's deprived. Over.
Negative. Gold Eagle wants those charges hot in less than 3 mics. Get it done. Out.
They've sealed the control room. Get a frame charge on the door.
Thank you.
Roger, wrap over. I have Warhorse 5-1 standing behind a load downriver, sir.
Copy that, Warhorse 5-1. Be advised, we're coming in hot.
Roger, coming to Ash. Give it about 30 knots towards the vertical clearance. Ago, I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye, and the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
Soap! It'll hold for now. Come on.
thought I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Nikolai, we've got to get Sovereign.
Duh. I know my place.